I am here today to do something a little different. I just got home from work, from school, 9 o'clock at night. I'm in my apartment and just coming at you ladies because I have some things on my mind. First thing I had on my mind was, as you can see, my hair has changed. And I don't know how I really feel about that, ladies. Like I said before in one of my past videos, I was natural before. I was natural for 3 years. And for all the wrong reasons, after 3 years of growing out my hair, of being natural with no relaxers, I decided to put a relaxer on my head. I put one on in November, of 2007. November 2007, and then hated it. And in May of 2008, I cut it all off, and I started all over again. And from May of 2008 to November 28th, 2010, that is how long I have been wearing weaves and braids and wigs. And I had some braids after I had my soul in. I put some braids in my head, and I don't wear braids very long. I don't wear many hairstyles very long. And I took them out. I took them out the day after Thanksgiving. And I was in the house from Friday, and Sunday came around, and I was like, well, I don't really know if I want to spend any money right now with Christmas coming up and I just moved into my new place. I don't really know if it's the best idea for me to spend money to go out and get a wig or to get some weave and to get my hair done. So I decided that I was just going to wear my natural hair. It was a hard decision. It was harder than where I thought it was going to be. I never imagined that it would be so hard for me to stop wearing a weave and to wear my natural hair that's on my head that I was born with, you know? And it's crazy because it's like having to transition all over again, you know? Like when I wore my hair yesterday to work, that was the first time these people, I've been working at this job for like almost two and a half years, and these people, they see me with my natural hair at first, but they don't really remember it because as soon as I started, I cut it. And they were all like, oh, it's beautiful, it's wonderful, but inside, I'm like, I don't like it. Like, I hated it. Like, I hated how I looked that yesterday. I was really self-conscious about my hair yesterday. And it just blew my mind because I wore my hair natural before. I wore my hair natural for 3 years. And here it is, one day out of 2 years of wearing weaves and wigs. And oh my gosh, it was the weirdest thing ever. So I have just come to this conclusion that I am addicted to weaves. I know I'm not the only one, but I am. But I was upset with myself yesterday because I'm like, this is your hair. This is my hair on my head. Why am I feeling self-conscious about wearing my own hair? Why am I feeling like I'm not as beautiful or like I'm not as beautiful when I wear my hair as when I have the long, flowy hair, you know? When I'm not in diva mode, you know? Like, why can't I be in diva mode with my own hair? You know, I know I'm not the only person who feels this way, but I know I've been coming to you ladies with the hair videos and everything, but this is something different for me for the first time in 2 years, you know? I'm sipping to... Excuse me. I am sipping. Remember I did say I just got home from work and school. Y'all, these past 2 days, it's like have just been days of self-reflection. And you know how you can... You know how... Oh, that's Pinot. Pinot Grigio. That is not Moscato. Anyway, I digress. You know how you can have those days of self-reflection when you're happy or it makes you sad? The past 2 days have just been a little bit of both for me. You know, with yesterday, me already feeling kind of crazy about where I am in my life, and for me to just bust out and say, I'm going to wear my natural hair. It's like, am I really ready for this? You know? But it was just crazy because yesterday was a day of self-reflection for me where here I am. I'm 26 years old. I just moved from home and I moved into my own place and I'm getting used to the silence and getting used to it just being me around and just getting myself out of a bad situation that was really no good for me in the first place. And just really starting to dive into who I am as a woman and how to reflect my femininity, you know, what that means for me. And I think that's part of the reasons why I kind of wanted to start this channel. And that's why I call it Femininity to You. Because it's just me trying to discover me, you know, find out who I am, what I like, the things that I want to do, and sharing those experiences with you guys. And like I said, the last 2 days have just been really on my nerves. Yesterday I was a mess, like I was just an emotional mess, and I think it was because of my hair. And I am just really, it really blows my mind that weave has that much power. Like, I think my hair is beautiful. Don't get me wrong. Like, today, all I did was just took it wet, and I curled it. With my fingers. And that's all I did today. And yesterday, I'll put some pictures up of what I look like yesterday. Oh, yeah, I got my little headband. You can't see it because my hair is so thick, but I think my hair is beautiful. But, and today, I feel a little better about it because it's not growed out. But I was really hurt about wearing my hair yesterday. And that on top of coming home and still getting used to the silence. It's just really weird. There's just so many things that go into moving out on your own and really taking the first step into discovering who you are as a person in the world. I don't want to get all philosophical and everything. I've been going on 8 minutes about my hair and my crazy self-discovering crap. But seriously, it's just something that's behind my mind. You know, like, I just really cannot believe that weave had that much power to make me feel less beautiful without it. And I think I think I look pretty good, you know? So I just wonder if you ladies feel the same way. Has there ever been a time when you wore weave for so long and when you stop wearing it, do you feel self-conscious when you stop wearing it? Or do you have the guts? The guts. Because it takes guts. It takes big balls to take that weave out your head and show up. Everybody like, This is me, here I am. No, I don't have, well, my hair is not really long, but it's long enough. But it's not long and flowy, it's curly, don't, you know. I don't know, y'all. I don't think it's going to make it past Monday. Like, for real, I am itching to go out and buy another wig. I don't know. So, that was just what I was thinking about. That's what I had on my mind. And I just had to come and share that with you ladies because I don't have a hair video to give you. Because I haven't been wearing hair. And it's stressing me out. Why? Can somebody tell me? If you've been through this before, please tell me. Help a sister out because I don't know. I don't know, but I won't go on anymore. I'll leave y'all alone. Hope y'all had a good, happy Thanksgiving, and go out and boost the economy, get all those Christmas gifts ready and together, and hope y'all have a good day. So, it's your girl, Danielle. Thank you for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. Thank y'all for listening to my whatever this was today, but I need to get it off my chest. What's that?